Panosteitis, or pano, is another inherited condition. It usually affects highly strung, fast-growing puppies. Commonly affected breeds include shepherds, retrievers, and spaniels. Researchers believe protein-rich, high-calorie commercial puppy food is a probable trigger. Panosteitis has a wide range of severity. Mild pano might need no specific treatment because it self-resolves. Typical features are lameness which can switch between limbs, lethargy, and a fever. A severe form called peracute panosteitis and a related condition called metaphyseal osteopathy can be life-threatening. Wishful thinking means carers prefer a diagnosis of mild panosteitis over a diagnosis of elbow dysplasia. As the risks for pano and elbow dysplasia overlap, some dogs are affected by both. X-rays are very important for puppies with severe pain or a poor response to painkillers. Removing the trigger means switching to a lower protein, calorie-controlled diet.